My name is Rachel Ladenheim, and I am the Program Coordinator for Student and Program Success for the Office of Intercultural and Educational Experiences at UNC Charlotte. I've been at UNC Charlotte with the Office of Intercultural and Educational Experiences for about a year and a half now, and I think my favorite part of the job is getting to plan academically strong and culturally relevant programs for visiting students from around the world, and then getting to experience those programs alongside the participants. UNC Charlotte is a very welcoming and beautiful place to study. It's located about 20 minutes from downtown Charlotte, so students that choose to study at UNC Charlotte not only get to take advantage of everything that the city has to offer, such as a vibrant food scene, museums, several different types of cultural opportunities, but they also get to take classes at a traditional U.S. campus. So the Office of Intercultural and Educational Experiences hires a team of student ambassadors that we call program assistants every year. And our program assistants are undergraduate students that take classes here at UNC Charlotte, and they take classes in a wide range of disciplines. The really neat thing about our program assistants is that they participate in the program alongside the participants. So not only are they assisting with the logistics of the programs, but they're also attending the variety of cultural activities that we plan for our program participants. So it's mutually beneficial. Our PAs or program assistants get to learn about other cultures, and then our visiting students get to learn about the campus culture as well as the culture here in Charlotte, North Carolina, and even U.S. culture from students that are actually attending UNC Charlotte. What I believe the students enjoy most about studying here at UNC Charlotte is not only getting to take fun and engaging classes from UNC Charlotte faculty, but also getting to meet community leaders in their field of study and getting to experience U.S. culture firsthand through the variety of cultural activities that we plan for the program participants. UNC Charlotte has been partnering with AIM Overseas for several years now, and we really enjoy that partnership. We enjoy getting to develop and plan really engaging and innovative programs for visiting students from Australia. I think the Australian students should take part in this program for several reasons. First off, Charlotte is one of the fastest growing cities in the United States, and it's also home to several Fortune 500 companies, so I think a program focused on marketing and business, this is an ideal location for such a program. Additionally, we have really strong faculty in our marketing department that will be teaching the students, so you're going to be learning firsthand from faculty that are doing research on the themes of social media for business and digital marketing. Additionally, I think it's a great opportunity for the students to take what they're learning in class, both in Australia and here, and applying it to real life situations through our series of site visits and speaker series. So what I would tell a student who is perhaps wavering whether or not to participate in a program here at UNC Charlotte, I would say if you're looking for a academically rigorous program that focuses both on in-class as well as experiential learning in a robust city with lots of opportunities to experience U.S. culture, this is the place to be.